Oh my goodness, a thing of beauty and brilliance, Ronaldinho.